anybody not drinking today?
That's not an option.
I kind of figured that.
Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to try a 2012 Cabernet right from the barrel right there.
Wow!
Ooh, from this barrel.
We meant paying for our. We're not going to pay for the
importing,
right? Last time we actually helped it
that. Oh, nice.
This is a bottle made of silicone. They don't shrink, they don't crack, they don't let air in. It's a good thing.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
That's
for
some.
That's
what they
put in there.
It covers a lot.
I know,
there's
something you
want to bring home. I got $100.
They're about $50. You can buy them at any wine shop.
Wait, whoa. What
is...
I want one of those.
This is a 2011 Cabernet. This has only been in the barrel since 12/23/2011. It's only not even 11 months in the barrel. This is going to be a total of 2 years in the barrel.